Okay. Let's get this square one here. Small box. Lots of health. Another DOA there. Whoops. And they're shooting at me. I've got no pocket rocket on this side. I have to go over to the others. And there is what? Genitor piece? Yeah, cool. Excellent. Okay. And there's a switch as well. There we go. Let's see what it is. No slushy machine acquired. Processes dark huber and refines it into pure slush of uber matter and shoved into ammonium hydration valve for, I can't read that because the thing's in the way, refining, for refining. Okay, all right. Alright. What the? That looked a bit weird. Where are we now? Oh, this must be in the center. Let's have a look at the master plan again. Oh, wait. I'm in the furnaces. So I just carry on, might as well. I've done enough on the cube, haven't I? All right, we'll start at the furnaces then. 7 DNA, 400 isotopes. Chop them down, one old doctor versus 20 hairy women. You've 300-1 odds against the big ugly chicks. All right, well, let's have a look around. Was a bit awkward there. Get that one. DOA, a goma. I don't know, it always loses its grip. I've never understood why it does that. I grab it and then it just like detaches itself. Don't know if that's supposed to do that. Whoops. Wow. Save point here as well. Alright, let me save really quickly and I'll be right back. Okay, and I'm back. And here's Al. So let's speak to him and see what
beyond
he says.
This emergency door is the evacuation shuttle. In order to open this door, first destroy its source of power or its replica. I'm sensing the replica somewhere deep within the furnaces. When I know more, I'll be sure to forget about telling you.
Alright. Oh, this door here. Okay. What take it that's gonna rise. Oh, that's gonna rise. I thought the whole thing was gonna rise there. Oh, and I stand on that and then another one rises, right? Yeah. Okay. Is that also that? What? Okay. I wasn't expecting that. Can I morph? No, it's jammed. Alright. So I guess I have to be a bit quicker. No dawdling. Where's the other one? Well, that's unfair. I didn't see the other one. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. What? Now, he actually shouldn't have gone through that. There were bars in the way. Let's have a look around. Whoops. Looks like there's a ladder up there. Burn it all. Thermal power. Can't read it underneath. So, I mean, that's a bit weird. Okay. Well, let's try that again. Oh wait, I stuck there as well. Oh, okay. There's the ladder. Okay, I see what you have to do. Whoops. Okay, so you're supposed to go in this way. And then what? Camera's a bit awkward. And then the ladder here. Okay. Fair enough. Now obviously I couldn't get the Goma onto the other side. I suppose I could have. Could have got it from the other side. These two crates. Oh well. Ah. Wow. Okay, so I just got that Goma. Smash into those two crates. I'm gonna do this again. And I'll see you up on the other side. Okay, and I'm on the other side. And I'll probably die again here. Dreaded DOAs. There we go. Nice sharp corner here. Okay. Ooh, that was close. And I've got unjammed, so I suppose we're going to be using the morph soon. Come on. Another Goma crate here. Oh, there's stuff up here as well. Oh, let me have a look around first. Ooh. Fan. There's a ladder going up. Stuff in that room there, but a door, which is sealed shut.